to Q&A, part 2. Sit back and enjoy this video. Hello everybody, and welcome to the Madness. My name is Zero, and today we're going to be doing another Q&A video. This is part number 2. I know you guys love these type of Q&A videos. That's why I decided to do it again. I am be reading some of your Q&A, some of your questions down in the Instagram DMs. And let's get started. 5 Griffin Snyder. What do you look for in a woman? Good looks. Probably a good smile. Or for me, probably the face. Does he look cute? I don't know. Ben_McD34. Do you watch Francis Let's Play videos? Francis! I do watch a little bit of his videos. I like he rages on Xbox and then he destroys it. Aqua Taco. Jonathan, will you ever 1v1 me ever again? I will say no, since I got my ass kicked by you, and yeah. End of story. Christian J. Walker, what do you think your best feature is? My best physical feature. I will say, it's probably my nose. Cause I think I have a big nose or something like that. I really do not have a big nose. JGold0221, what is your favorite thing about life? Hanging out with friends. What's good about life if you don't have friends? Taco Taco, what type of music do you listen to while you play COD? Well, I don't really listen to music while I play COD. Well, only sometimes. But it was on a different game, of course. And sometimes I listen to some rap music or a little bit of rock music, even though it's kind of like one of those times where I don't feel like talking to anybody and just leave me the hell alone. So, good question, Aqua. What do you think about Ben Rosenbloom? I have to say, sorry Ben Rosenbloom, but you're kind of a scam to me. Because you're trying to get all these new weapons by doing this glitch and all that kind of stuff like that. You need to stop doing that, like, right now. BTE27, how big is your... Next question. Bunch of hearts everywhere. Okay. Look at that sick triple though. Alright. Almost been a quad. Aqua Taco asks, do you like hearts, Jonathan? Yeah, because you guys are giving me all the love and all that, so I appreciate you guys. Well, more hearts. Okay. The final comment goes to Ben_McD34, and it says, what is your favorite thing about Dan the Man? Danny. He's a very good support for the team. He likes to help us out, like, plan stuff ahead. He's like a very good COD player. In my opinion, he's pretty good. He likes to help the team out whenever we do these online matches. We come up with some plans. We figure them out. Sometimes we win, sometimes we lost. But props to you, Danny. You've been a very good help. And yeah, I wish you can like keep moving forward on helping us with our team, so we can like, you know, dominate the whole entire Call of Duty community. So that wraps up for this gameplay. Well, not gameplay, but Q&A. I wrapped up for this Q&A. There's still some more Exodus gameplay ahead, if you're willing to see it. But like I said, if you want to see more Q&A or Call of Duty gameplay, please like, comment, subscribe down below. Oh man, I'm not really setting out a goal of how many subscribers do I have. I'm just doing it just for fun, just for your entertainment, just for my entertainment, and my suffering just to get these videos in. So far.
UAV MTO, 50% check. UAV power levels 5%, RTP.
UAV inbound.
Trade down.
Care package inbound. UAV inbound.
Battery is ashes.
Hostile HCXD in your AO. UAV inbound.
Enemy down.
This battle is ours to lose. Don't!
Shut out.
Smoke checked.
Flame specialist dot.
Hostile UAV above. Friendly UAV inbound. CCP stands strong.
Then was it's the doing I enjoy.
Maybe send trained forces next time?
That wraps up for this gameplay. 171 CDP won the game. If you want to see more type of Call of Duty gameplay, any type of Call of Duty gameplay, or Q&A, or any type of game that you want me to play, please like, comment, subscribe down below, and I will see you guys later. Zero out.